It's fun. We've been there for about 4.5 years now. And like you said, we extended for another year and a half. So we kind of didn't really know what to expect when we first got there. I mean, we knew that Vegas is more of a universal attraction for audiences like that. So the only thing we did know is that it would stop us from running around the world every other week. Because before we did Vegas, we'd be in Asia 1 week, and then we'd come back, and we'd be here for 2 weeks, and then we'd go somewhere for a month. So we're now realizing that all of our fans from around the world can come to one central location and see our show. And Vegas is the best place for that, because it is an international city where they have turnaround every 3 days for the most part. So we're kind of excited to have a spot like that where all our fans will know where we are a majority of the time, because today there's so much stuff going on, so many people doing so many other things, and internet, all these different options. But it's good to have one concrete place that if they can't catch you out on tour in their area, they can always come to Las Vegas.
Yep.